Guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Danielle, and if you haven't already subscribed, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and also don't forget to follow me on all of my social medias. I always have them in the description below. But for today's video, as you can already tell from the title, I'm going to be showing you my everyday skincare routine and basically just how I try to achieve like the perfect skin. No, I do not have perfect skin whatsoever, but I'm trying to get there, and these products that I've been using lately have been slowly getting me there. So I really hope you guys enjoy seeing all of the products that I've been using. So without further ado, let's get right on into it. So before we get started, I just wanted to thank Teamy Blends for sponsoring today's video. But first things first, I need to rinse my face off because I still have some pimple cream on from last night. I literally just woke up. That's why I'm looking a little rough, so sorry about that. So yes, I'm just going to rinse out the pimple cream with some warm water, and then we'll get started. Okay, so I put my hair in a low bun. Guys, my hair is so short now. Like, I can barely get it in a bun now, so ignore my little tails. But I just rinsed my face. My face is still a little damp, so I'm gonna go in with my cleanser. So the cleanser I am using is the Superfood Cleanser from Teamy Blends. This is the Matcha, Turmeric, and Sea Kelp Cleanser. It's an antioxidant daily cleanser that leaves your skin very hydrated, nourished, and cleansed. It's infused with nutrient-dense beauty-boosting ingredients. And what I do love about all of these products are that they're 100% all-natural, they're vegan, non-GMO, and cruelty-free, and they have no harsh fragrances, dyes, chemicals. Like, they are just 100% safe. But all I do is just one pump. That's it. And this smells so good. And I just gently rub this all around my face. I like to rub the cleanser on for about a minute, but that's just my preference. You can do it longer, you can do it shorter. It's totally up to you, but I just like to rub it in for about a minute. And don't forget the neck either. So once that's done, I like to rinse it off with warm water. Not cool water, not hot water. Warm water. And then I just take a face cloth and I dab my face. I don't like to rub, I just like to dab. And now I'm actually going to move into a face mask. I don't typically use this face mask every single day. It says you can use it from 1 to 4 days weekly. Personally, I like to do it 2 to 3 times a week, and I did it 3 days ago, so I'm gonna do it again today. But this is the detox mask from Teamy Blends. This also is infused with matcha as well as lemongrass, so it smells so good. This face mask is extremely nourishing. It's a plant-based formula, so it's very gentle on the skin, and it is for all skin types, which I love, and it just leaves your face feeling so soft and clean. And again, like I said before, it is all natural, it's vegan, non-GMO, cruelty-free, etc. So this is it out of the packaging. I'll show you. Just a clay mask. And all I do, if you like to use brushes to apply masks, go for it. I just like to use my hands. So I'm just gonna take a little bit on my finger and I'm just going to apply this all over my face, except for like my eye area, obviously. This does have a very similar scent to the cleanser because they're both infused with matcha, but this one is lemongrass, so it has that like citrusy smell. And I feel so like fresh when I put this on. I don't know why. Like, it's just so like soothing and refreshing. I just feel clean, you know? And don't be alarmed if you use this. There is a tiny bit of tingle when you put it on, but it's nothing harmful. It's nothing to worry about. That just means it's working. I remember I got my sister hooked on this mask. She loves it. And the first time she ever used it, she sent me a picture of her with the mask on. And she was like, it's tingly. And I'm like, don't worry, it's fine. Nothing's gonna happen. And she's like, okay, good. I got nervous for a second, but there's nothing to be nervous about. So I'm going to leave this mask on for 10 minutes. In the meantime, I'm gonna wash my hands because gross. But I'll see you back in 10 minutes. Okay. So it's been 10 minutes and I can't move my face. So I'm just gonna take my face cloth, put warm water on it, and gently remove the mask. Takes a few seconds, so I won't show it, but I'll be back when I don't look like this. Okay, I'm back. My face feels so good right now, but I still have a few more products that I have to use. So the next step is my vitamin C serum, also from Teamy Blends. This is infused with hibiscus and vitamin C, obviously. This is like my favorite product from Teamy Blends. It just works so well, and I have been seeing a big difference since using this. But what hibiscus is known for is for like tightening up the skin and reducing age spots or wrinkles or stuff like that. Obviously, since I'm still so young, I don't really have wrinkles, but with using this product now, it will prevent me from getting them as much. And as you can tell, I'm already almost out, so once I run out of this, I am going and buying another one because it just works so good. But I do two pumps and just swirl this around, and I apply it all over my face. And again, this smells so good. It just smells like fruity, but also fresh. And I feel like every time after I apply this, my face looks like it's glowing. I don't know if that's just me, but, and I get the neck too. And then after the serum, I like to go in with a moisturizer. This isn't from Teamy Blends, but this has always been my go-to moisturizer. It's the Clinique 72-hour auto replenishing hydrator. I've been using this for probably like 2 or 3 years and nothing beats it. I'm sorry, but I just apply this right over the serum and it leaves my face super hydrated throughout the whole day. And my skin used to be very like peely. You'd be able to like see the skin flake off. And ever since I've been using this moisturizer, it really hasn't been happening that much. Maybe here and there on my nose, just because of like getting sun and sunburn. But other than that, that moisturizer works so good. And then my last step is always an eye cream. This is the Murad Hydration Eye Cream. This is super, super moisturizing. But I just rub some right underneath my eyes and also on my lids. I also don't know if this is the reason, but my eyeshadow like never really applied well to my eyelids. And I don't know if it's because I've been using this, but now it does. Like my eyeshadow looks a lot better. Again, don't know if it's because of this, but all I know is that this really brightens up my under eyes and it leaves them super moisturizing. It just feels so good. But yes, so that is my everyday skincare routine. I really, really hope you guys enjoyed. And if you want to go check out Teamy Blends, I will have their website linked down below. And you can also use my code ROUNDS20 for 20% off your purchase. Again, I will have everything in the description box for you guys. So don't forget to check out Teamy Blends. They have so many different things other than skincare. They have protein powders, they have teas, like detox teas, stuff like that. But again, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys!